welcome back to my channel. If you lived through 2020, you undoubtedly lost things, missed out on things, and things just changed. Some of those things even carried over into 2021. Such was the case for me and a couple of my friends. We had a conference that happened every 2 years, and this year was supposed to be the year that it happened, because it happened in 2019 and 2017. When I missed out on things in 2020, I really didn't think it would carry over into 2021, but here we are. Today was supposed to be the day that we went to this conference, the Rocky Mountain Baptist Youth Conference at the YMCA in Colorado. While I am sad and disappointed that we can't go this year, I wanted to share some memories with you guys. At the 2019 conference, we had a vocal group from Maranatha Baptist University come sing for us, one of which was the Dean, Mark Herbster. I'm so glad that I filmed some of these songs, as they have been such an encouragement to me. I've put together a compilation of some of my favorites, and I hope you guys enjoy them as well.
Won't you be lightly full of compassion, loving, forgiving, tender and kind, helping the helpless, cheering the fainting, seeking the wandering sinner to God. Won't you be
verses 1 through 3 say this: But now thus saith the Lord that created thee, O Jacob, and he that formed thee, O Israel, fear not, for I have redeemed thee. I have called thee by thy name. Thou art mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you, and through the rivers, they shall not overflow thee. When thou walkest through the fire, thou shalt not be burned, neither shall the flame kindle upon thee. For I am the Lord thy God, the Holy One of Israel, thy Savior.
My love for you is clear.
Thank you. Inspire us in our task. They have fallen.